We're not doing credit. You're gonna give me my fucking money back.
Yeah, I'm married. Doesn't matter. You do that for me? Really? Yeah, I'd like that.
Who are you talking to?
It's Jake from State Farm. Sounds like a...
You need to settle down and mind your business, okay? Ma'am, once again, ma'am.
I said both of you.
No, you said sir. Once again, it's ma'am.
I actually said both of you guys. It was a general...
Right beforehand, you fucking said sir.
Sir?
Okay. She sounds hideous.
Well, she's a guy,
so... If you want to call me sir again, I will show you a fucking sir.
I apologize.
Motherfucker.
I apologize now.
I need your corporate number, because I'm going to call them and talk about how it was misgendered several times in this store.
I apologize for that.
I need your corporate number now. Get it for me now.
I'm going to ask you to calm down and stop cussing.
Give me your corporate number. Well, I'm going to ask you for the fifth time to stop calling me a man, because quite clearly I am not.
And I apologize. I'm sorry for that, ma'am. I will get you that number. Is that okay?
Yes, get it for me now.
I'm asking you to stop.
Get it
cussing.
For me now. I'm not cussing. I'm not cussing.
Okay.
Get me the damn number now, please.
Sure.
Ooh.
Ma'am, I apologize.
Ooh.
I apologize, ma'am.
Yes.
I will get you that number right now.
No, you're just gonna keep bumping your gums. You're just gonna keep bumping your gums and disrespecting trans people in this store, which I plan on telling the entire LGBTQ community. You're going to lose money over this.
Seriously, I have it.